This is Emanuel Willis Wilson, the 7th governor of West Virginia. He lived between 1844 and 1905. He is most notable for being the governor during the period of the Hatfield-McCoy feud.